Back here live at Eldora, high above the racetrack with the man himself, owner Tony Stewart. What does this night mean to you, even after all these years? Because the work you put into this is a direct reflection of your efforts here.
Well, it's a reflection of a lot of people's efforts. You know, we got Roger Slack and that oversees the whole facility, Rob Platfoot that takes care of the racetrack, and a great, great staff, push truck drivers and people that, from concessions to everything. We just got a great group of people here, and you know, we're always excited when we get this NASCAR truck race here. It's one of our favorite races of the year.
You like watching the racing?
I do like watching the race, but I really want to run this race one day as a driver myself, so maybe sometime before it's over, I'll get a chance to do this and play with these guys a little bit.
Maybe someday, Vince.